come here today and I give y'all a video on deworming a dog. If you've been subscribed or been watching the videos, you know we use panacur in the past. Panacur is like a paste. Usually they administer to horses, like it's like a blue and white tubing. But over, like, I like to rotate deworming. So if I'm gonna use panacur next time, I'm gonna come and use like some liquid dewormer, like Safeguard. Just so they won't build up a tolerance to the dewormer or get used to a certain type of dewormer. I just rotate them. I think it's actually the same dosage though. So you're gonna see here, at the bottom, have 125 milliliters. That's a lot. But you can get this bottle for like $30-something. It only takes like 1.2 milliliters to deworm a 50-pound dog. And I think for 100 pounds, for every 100 pounds, it's 2.3 milliliters. So, I mean, 125, this is gonna last you a while. Depends on how much dogs you have. So, also, you want to not just, like, I'm about to give this to him today, right? You don't want to just give it to him today and that's it. You want to give it to him today, the next day, and the next day. So you want to do like three straight days of deworming the dogs. That will kill everything. So you get 3 straight days of flushing them out completely. Once you finish with that, now you can go back to your, however you were deworming before. It was every month, it was every 3 months. Most people do it quarterly. So it's every 3 months, 3, 6, 9, 12. I feed raw sometimes. Like I might eat some sardines, raw chicken, raw beef bone. So I deworm them more than quarterly. So I try to do my deworming like once a month, if not that, then every 2 months. I'm not gonna wait 3-4 months. So just keep that in mind. This is an amazing dewormer. Like I said, it lasts you a long time due to how little you need, right? So we're gonna get a syringe. Two or three dogs in here. It is this. You can deworm about 2 or 3 dogs with this. Just to give y'all an example. If you didn't know what to use or what or how to deworm a dog, so I'm about to go in there. About to go in there and give them all their dewormer. Make sure they're good. Also, for heartworms, you can't do nothing with heartworms when it comes to this. This is useless. For heartworms, you want to use something that's called ivermectin. That's what people use like commonly for heartworms. So it's a liquid. It's expensive. You can get it at Tractor Supply. I think I've seen a bottle at Tractor Supply for like $100. I'm not too sure. But ivermectin is very good for heartworms. So you want to give them this. Or hookworms, tapeworms, roundworms, whatever. But heartworms, you want to use something called ivermectin. I'm about to go give me that.